So we're in Berlin. It's Legoland Discovery Center. So it's like a discovery center for Lego. Let's check it out. So the other ones went ahead. I had to clean the lens of the camera. So I have been to Legoland in Dubai, but that's a full Legoland. This is more like a discovery center, like with stuff. Oh, they have miniatures. What is this? This is Berliner Dome, I think it's called. It's very detailed, I gotta say. It's David Hasselhoff. Han hade en jacka som lös. So this is where we are now, actually. It's a miniature of the place where we are. Here we go to another region, another and darker region. I mean, it's Legoland Berlin feels more like some shady nightclub in... Oh yeah, okay. Here we are in the jungle. Come on, people, we can do better than this. It's 2023. Here they have Lego food and soft drinks and yeah, you know, it's like a dirty fast food place. It's really warm down here. Yeah. Oi. Ja, det gick ganska bra. So here we have a little bicycling ride. So they will soon close. Here is a store. We've been here for a while now. What is this? Oh, so this is the 3D theater thing. But it's closed. And obviously we're not gonna go in and film it, but They have some attractions like the 3D theater. They have a carousel and some stuff like that. And a lot of corridors. So lockers, bathrooms. You can press your coins. And of course, you exit by the store. So now we have exited Legoland Discovery Center and we are in Potsdamer Platz, Sony Center. It's Berlin, modern Berlin in all of its glory.